Effective hiring and the resume review process. Today's topic, the employment ad, resume review, the interview, the offer letter, the employment agreement, the equipment loan agreement, the hiring checklist, five ways to evaluate a sales professional, training sales staff, technical staffing requirements, and training technical staff. The employment ad, very important part of recruiting the quality talent that you need to grow your organization. Remember, folks are looking at your organization and qualifying you and trying to make a decision if they think you are a good fit for them or the company they want to go and work for. So you want to be very clear in your ad, be very professional, identify the job description clearly, skills that are required, benefits that you offer, so you can recruit the right potential prospects. Resume review. This is very important. This is a very tough one because there are very qualified, talented prospects out there for you in terms of new hires that may or may not produce the proper resume. Some would say if they can't produce a proper resume, maybe they shouldn't be on your team. That's certainly one way to look at it. So when you look at their resume, how far are they from your office? That's important because if you're a person that values what time they show up, if they've got to drive for an hour or 2 hours to get to your company, maybe that's not a good fit. Are they currently employed? Have they been unemployed for a long period of time? Maybe they're not employable. Why is that? The history they've had at each location or place they've worked, how long have they worked at places before they've moved? Do you want a person that's been moving from 1 year to 1 year at a time or even shorter time frames? Maybe you do, but you want to take a look at that. Sometimes that's not a good indication. Relevant experience. You know, certainly experience is a big part of what you're looking for that affects the amount of training you have to do. Unless you want people that are not very experienced and it's a new position and you want to train them in the specific position, that may not be as important. Salary history. If they've listed that, what are they accustomed to making as it relates to what you're willing to pay? Sales goals, if it's a sales professional you're going in, that you're interviewing, what have they done in terms of goals? Do they list them on their resume? You really want to see if they've won sales awards, what types of quotas they've had, have